Christmas, clogging friends. My name is Sarah. I have a Christmas dance for you today to Dominic the Donkey. It's easy intermediate, but it is a swing rhythm song. So what that means is that we're going to fit our steps to it in a little bit of a different way than we usually do with clogging. When we do straight rhythm clogging, what we're doing on our basic, our double step, rock step, is each count is actually broken into four pieces. And what that means is that we're using, for a double step and a one, we're using three sounds, which leaves one more little bit that we're not using, a tiny little pause in between each double step. So the E part of the count, and a one E, and a two E, and a three E, and a four E. And this is true even if you get faster and faster and faster. That little pause gets tinier and tinier and tinier, but it's still there. We have, each count is broken into four pieces. And our rock step is using only two sounds of that four. So we have a little pause between each of those parts of the rock step. So if we counted all the pieces that are there, and a one E, and a two, and a three E, and a four, and also another E that I didn't say at the end, and a one E, and a two E, and a three E, and a four E. So we have these little pauses in there that we don't even think about, that you don't need to think about. There's no reason to think about them when you're clogging normally. The difference here with Dominic the Donkey or any swing rhythm song is that we're gonna break each count into only three parts. So that means there's no fourth part pause between each double step. So when we do a bunch of double steps, we're just doing and a one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four. And they all go together without any pause in between. Our rock step is two sounds for a three sound beat. So we do get to have a little pause in there. And it's a little bit easier to feel how your rock steps are going to swing. You can feel that swing rhythm pretty easily there. And we're gonna have our little extra part of the count that we're not using at the beginning of that. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. So three parts to each count on this swing rhythm. So the double steps are probably the hardest thing to get in there if you're not used to doing it that way. I think it's good to practice this with a triple because you get three double steps before you get a rock step. So in our swing rhythm, our triple, let's feel swingy as we're counting in. A five, a six, a triple, go double step, double step, double step, rock step. So that's what our triple is going to sound like, as opposed to that's our straight rhythm triple. This whole song is going to be swingy. And because you don't have that infinitesimal pause between each double step, what that means is that it's going to feel like getting into the next double step needs to be a little bit faster. You need to be really ready for that first motion of your double step. So let's do a couple more triples. A five, a six, a triple, go. If you're up on the balls of your feet too and not so much flat here. So let's get into the actual learning of the steps. If you want to see a little video demonstration of some of the same steps done to swing rhythm and straight rhythm. There's a video linked on the cue sheet here that you can find on YouTube. So let's get into this dance. There is a triple in the first section, but first we have a step donkey. So instead of just double step, touch, slide, touch, slide, touch, slide, like a normal donkey, we're gonna step first before the double step. We have step, double step, touch, slide, touch, slide. And again, this is a swing rhythm. So if we kind of straighten it out and think about our regular donkey, and a one, and two, and three, and four. If we did this step donkey in our straight rhythm, one, and a two, and three, and four is what it would be. We're not gonna do that though. We're gonna swing it. So we have to think about getting really on top of those double steps and breaking that each count into three pieces instead of four. So let's try a step donkey, a five, a six, a step donkey, and step, double step, touch, slide, touch, slide. And then right here is where our triple is going to be. Let's do step donkey and a triple, a five, a six, a step donkey, one and a two, a three, a four. And now our right foot's free, we're going to reverse that step donkey and a triple. A five, a six, a step donkey, triple. Do it again, step donkey, triple. One more, step donkey, triple. So we're not gonna do four, it's actually just two, a left and a right. After we do that step donkey and a triple two times, we have a Samantha. So think about getting into that double step with your and a one and a two. A five, a six, Samantha, go double step, drag step, rock step, double step, rock step. A five, a six, Samantha, go. McNamara, this one doesn't start with a double step, doesn't have a double step in it at all, so this one's pretty easy to swing. Rock heel, step, step. Rock heel, step, step. Let's do that again. A five, a six, a McNamara. A one, a two, a three, a four. We're gonna do a rock double. Rock, step, double, step, double, step, rock, step. Let's do those together. McNamara and a rock double. A five, a six, a McNamara. Rock double. The last step in the section is a Simone six. It's just a shorter Simone. The music only has six counts here. So just because this is a variation on a step, let's straighten out the rhythm and remember what a Samantha is. Double back, brush up, touch across, touch out, touch across, and a basic. For the Simone six, all we're gonna do is not do the basic at the end. So, let's try that Simone six. Let's see if we can swing it. So, a five, a six, Simone, go double back, brush slide, touch slide, touch slide, touch slide, touch slide. No basic. A five, a six, Simone, six, go. And that's it. No basic on the end. And there's not a pause in the music or anything. We're going to go right into the next section. So that was section A from the step donkey, Samantha, McNamara, rock double, and then a Simone six. And there's only two sections in this dance, so we're halfway done. Let's try dancing this whole A section without the music. Let me adjust my antlers here. Okay. Step donkey. So feel swingy. A five, a six, a step donkey. Step donkey, triple, Samantha, McNamara, rock double, Simone six, and that's it, Simone six, no basic. So let's see if we can do this with the music in the swing rhythm. This is fun once your brain and your feet have figured out how to really fit that double step in there. it's fun, and it kind of feels like it takes a little more energy, because you do have to be kind of jumping back and forth a little more on those double steps. Let's see, can we do full speed? Now let's slow it down a little bit.
Hey, jingety-jing, it's Dominic the Donkey, jingety-jing.
All right, from the top, we're gonna wait 12, which is just some jingle bells and then one count of eight. A five, a six, a step donkey.
Hey.
Okay. Did you feel the rhythm? Did you feel swingy on those double steps? The rock steps are easier. The double steps are a little harder. I'm happy to answer any questions or help you in any way I can on this if you are interested in really getting the feel of this rhythm. So just let me know if you have questions and I'll be happy to help. So we've, like I said, only got one more section, the B section in this dance. After that six count Simone, we're going to go into a rooster run to the left. So again, we have to be swingy with this. So our rooster run is two double steps. That was a straight rhythm. Two double steps, two rock steps. Let's see if we can swing. A five, a six, a rooster running, a one and a two, a three, a four. Let's do it again. A five, a six, a rooster run. From here, we're going to rock, pivot, and basic. So rock, pivot, step, double step, rock, step. That was our swing rhythm right there. Let's face the back and do rock, pivot, step, and a basic from the back to the front so you can see when you get finished with it. Left foot free, rock, pivot, step, and a basic. A five, a six, a pivot, go, rock, pivot, step, double step, rock, step. Let's do rooster run. Rock, pivot, basic. A five, a six, a rooster run. Rock, pivot, and basic. All right, face the front. Pretend you're facing the back. Two dog paddles. So our dog paddle, normally in a straight rhythm, is slide, step, rock, step, slide, step, rock, step. That was two. Slide, step, rock, step, slide, step, rock, step. So no double step here, so this one's a little bit easier to swing. So our left foot's free. The first thing is going to be a slide forward on your other foot, though. So let's see if we can swing it. Just two dog paddles. A five, a six, a dog paddle. Slide step, rock step, slide step, rock step. And our last step in the section is a double rock chug. So again, we're swinging. And a one and a two, a three, four. Let's do two dog paddles. And a double rock chug. A five, a six, a dog paddle. Double rock chug. All right, and that's happening facing the back. Two dog paddles and a double rock chug. So let's face the back, do two dog paddles. Get your left foot free. You're gonna slide on your right foot. A five, a six, a dog paddle. Double rock chug. And now we repeat that section from the rooster run. So face the front, and let's do that whole section from the rooster run, rock, pivot, step, and a basic step, two dog paddles, and that double rock chug. A five, a six, a rooster run, rock, pivot, go, dog paddle, double rock chug, rooster run, rock, pivot, basic, dog paddle, double rock chug. So like I said before, getting into the double steps feels a little bit more rushed than you might normally feel in straight rhythm clogging because we don't have that infinitesimal pause that we have when we're breaking the count into four parts. There's no pause at all. You just have to go into that double step. So let's do this section front and back. A five, a six, a rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. And that's nearly everything in the whole dance. There's one little step at the end, but let's dance this B section with music first.
Miss Dominic, the cutest little donkey. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Five, six, a rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Step donkey. Triple. Step donkey. Triple. Samantha. McNamara. Rock double. Rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Rooster run. Rock pivot. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Step donkey. Triple. Step donkey. Triple. Let's see. One, two, three times A, B, A, B, A, B. One more A. And then we do two basics as part of our ending. So we have to swing these, right? We can't just go and a one and two and a three and four. We got to swing them. A five, a six, a basic. Go. Do a few more for practice. Basics, and then a gallop. So our gallop, let's straighten out the rhythm just to make sure we know a gallop. So our gallop in this case, we're not going to do any fancy tapping or anything like in an advanced dance. This is easy. So we're just going to double step behind, rock front, rock front, rock front. And your right foot's free in front to double step behind again, rock front, rock front, rock front. And I think we have time for one more as it fades out. But we have to swing. So these are easy to swing. The double step is what you have to be really ready for. So that double step behind is double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, double step, rock step, rock step. One more. So I don't think we have time for four. There are two on the cue sheet, gallops. I think we have time for a third as it fades out, though. So let's try, maybe a little slower, two of those gallops, or three of those gallops. A five, a six, a gallop, go. One more. And we're faded out by that point. So let's do two basics into those gallops. A five, a six, a two, bass six. Gallop. And that's the end. Let me see if I can find the end in the song. And we'll dance the ending.
Hey, Dominique, the Italian Christmas donkey. La, 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 la,
la, la, la, la, la, Let's dance the whole thing, Dominic the Donkey. Let's see, we are currently a little bit slowed down. So let's dance it at 95, and then we'll dance it at 100. So 95%, Dominic the Donkey, swing rhythm. I'm gonna turn this music up a little bit more. A five, a six, a step donkey.
Hey, ding, ding, ding,
triple.
It's Dominic.
Step donkey.
Ding, ding, ding,
triple.
The Samantha.
La, 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 la,
la, la,
McNamara.
La, la,
rock
la,
double.
La, la, la,
Simone
la,
six. Rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock
chug,
rooster run, rock pivot, dog paddle, double rock chug, step donkey, triple, step donkey, triple, Samantha, McNamara, rock double. Double rock chug, rooster run, rock pivot, dog paddle, double rock chug, step donkey, triple, step donkey, triple, Samantha, McNamara, rock double, Simone six. Rooster run, rock pivot, dog paddle, double rock chug, rooster run, rock pivot, dog paddle, double rock chug, step donkey, triple, step donkey, triple, Samantha. Rock double, Simone six, two basics, gallop, one more. Okay, that was 95. Let's do 100 from the top. A five, a six, a step donkey.
Hey,
triple.
It's Dominic.
Step donkey.
Ding, ding,
triple.
It's
Samantha.
La, 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 la.
McNamara.
La, la, la,
rock double.
La, 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 la.
Simone six. Rooster run. Rock pivot basic. Dog paddle. Double rock chug. Rooster run, rock pivot, dog paddle, double rock chug, step donkey, triple, step donkey, triple, Samantha,
la, 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 la.
double rock chuck. Rooster run. Rock pivot. Dog paddle. Double rock chuck. Step donkey. Let me know. Oh, I didn't say who the music was by. Lou Monte, I think. Yes, Lou Monte. Choreography by me. Let me know if you have any questions about the steps or anything, or about swing rhythm. I would be happy to help in any way I can. Thanks for dancing with me.